Hey everybody, SP here. How are you all doing today? This is the first video after CAT 2021. I just want to talk to you guys, so I'm here and there is no vlog today. Well, I'm receiving a few messages asking me how was your CAT 2021. I have once posted that mine is lot 1. Many are saying that it is slightly on the difficult side. Since this is my first time giving CAT, that too with a hell lot of disturbances in my preparation, I have no idea on the standards of CAT paper. I just tried to solve whatever I could solve on the day. Coming to VARC, which is my love by the way, I felt VA was very doable for anybody. So I finished solving that first. In fact, I wasn't left with much time for RC. Moving on to LRDI, I literally solved one DI question and that's it. To my surprise, it gave me the highest sectional percentile among the three. And then quant. All my efforts went into the vein here. What I feel is, one can attempt previous two sections with zero preparation. But here, you definitely need some good practice to solve the questions. At least for a non-engineer like me. One biggest mistake that I did in my preparation was I just took one major topic into consideration, leaving the other topics aside. As I had less time in my pocket and not practicing more questions is what I regret. All the things about, I'm really happy with my performance even though I may not be able to convert this year. That's because I know what I had gone through and in how worst conditions I had to give CAT. I believe comeback is always stronger than setback. Also, there are no mistakes in life, only lessons. I know some of you are also feeling low after the release of response sheet. It's okay man, let's wait for the scorecard to come. Let's wait for the percentiles. If not, let's wait for CAT 2022. Don't give up, you still have many chances to prove yourself. I'm currently preparing for ZAT 2022. And congratulations to all of you who have done well in CAT 2021. And I'll be back with a very productive study vlog. See you there. Have a nice day, guys. Bye. Are you preparing for CAT 2022? Here is a comprehensive evaluation. An academy is up with 4 free full-length mock tests. And the timings are 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. on 12 December, 19 December and 26 December. You'll also get live in-depth analysis sessions by experts, accurate and complete test performance report, strategy sessions with top percentilers, benchmark yourself against exact aspirants across India, high quality video solutions for every question. An Academy is also offering some interesting batches. Aspire for CAT and OMETS 2022 7.0, Revise and Score for ZAT batch and Round the Clock batch for CAT and OMETS 2022. For extra 10% off, use my code EXPLORINGGIRLS10 and claim the benefits. All the links are provided in the description box down below. Enroll now.